you guys? Marty Schwartz here with GuitarJams.com. I'm going to show you two basic parts that I worked out, more for a beginner, but to get you, doing some fancier kind of strumming and stuff like that. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a D major chord. And by the way, all these chord shapes and diagrams are in my free ebook that I send to you when you sign my email list. So you can look in the box over there and sign up, and then I'll send you a free ebook with all these chord diagrams and beginner scales and chords. It's really cool. So we're going to take this D major chord, and there are some kind of specific picking patterns. I'm going to just kind of, give you a fairly easy version. So we're going to go, right off the bat, you could take a D chord and put your pinky on the third fret of the high E here, held down. And then we're going to go like this. You just strum from the fourth string down to the first. So after our pinky comes off, then we're gonna just strum back down from the high E. Watch. So I took my pinky off and I hit that high E, and then I go back down. So look at my right hand there. Okay, next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take our middle finger, and we're gonna move it to the third fret of the A string right here. So we got that. Everything else has still stayed. Then my pinky's gonna come down onto the third fret of the high E. I got those two there and that there. Index finger is gonna go to the second fret of the D. This is called a C add 9 chord, so we add that. And you can go down, down, down. You can strum it, or you can pick some of the notes. The best ones to pick would be the A string, the G, and the B. But you could also, so we'd have this. So what I recommend to a beginner out there is sometimes you want to focus and really like look at your left hand and make sure you're playing the shapes right. But then other times, and this is something I was even using last night when I was practicing some more advanced kind of stuff, is I was really staring at my picking hand to make sure that, I was hitting everything right. So here's what we have so far. So the next thing we do is I just take my middle finger and my index finger and I scoot them up. And we're playing, a G chord. That's all it is. One of a few possible ways to play a G chord. Like that. So we have, check it out. Down, down, down. You could take up the same amount of time with picks if you want. Fun. I'm going to show you the next little part right there, okay? So check this out. So we've got, I shut my eyes and I slip away. So you got to go a C add 9. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Then my middle finger, and they're picking it very intricately. You could pick notes out to pick. Strum it too. I mean, if we're just starting off here, I don't want you to bog you down with specific picking. So we've got, besides I didn't learn it. So we've got, I shut my eyes and I slip away. So it's just 1, 2, 3, 4. Middle comes off, index goes to the second fret of the A. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the wah, 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 There's chords over that, and I'm gonna, you know, try and make it as easy as possible. So this little guitar part is gonna go a minor, and we're just going down, 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 up. And you can just go G. And then D for two of those rhythms. So down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, into the chorus. Etc. So let's go from the last verse. So hopefully that helped. I never claimed to be a singer, people. A lot of people, you know, are saying that it helps them a lot. So I'm only singing, not to further my, you know, musical. Okay, so the chorus. It's gonna be a G chord to a C chord to an E minor chord to a D chord. Just to keep it simple, more than okay, so G, G, C, C, E minor, D, D. And so there's very specific rhythms going on. I'm gonna help you break that down. On the G chord, down, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, down, up. Okay, so we have down, down, up, down, down, up. Down, down, up, down, down, up, up. And that second up is an in-between. It's a muted, basically. Because right before that up, and if you have to hit that up with a G or the C chord, you're going to be all right, but it's kind of a rest. And then down, 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 up on the C chord. And then another down, up, down, up. So down, down, up, down, down, up. Up, down, 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 up. That's the rhythm, and we're gonna do the exact same rhythm for the second two chords.